Number 10. Kernel Flow. A new wearable helmet-shaped device monitors brain activity. Kernel, a neurotechnology startup, developed a wearable headgear based on TD Fineur's technology to tackle these issues. This apparatus, dubbed Kernel Flow, weighs 2.05 kilograms and is made up of 52 components organized in 4 plates that go on either side of the head. The Kernel Flow system's specs and performance have been published in the Journal of Biomedical Optics. 2 laser sources emit laser pulses less than 150 picoseconds broad in the headset modules. After being reflected by a prism, the photons are merged in a source light pipe, which guides the beam to the scalp. The laser pulses are collected by 6 spring-loaded detector light pipes 2 millimeters in diameter after passing through the scalp and then sent to 6 hexagonally organized detectors 10 millimeters away from the laser source. The detectors can handle large photon count rates, more than 1,109 counts per second, and record photon arrival times into histograms. Developers intend to make these headgear as inexpensive as smartphones by 2030. Fields such as neuromedicine, neuromarketing, and other neurosciences are entering a new era. Number 9. Nisus Aero. Following that is a Europlane from Slovakia. It has a 500-kilometer range and a top speed of 195 kilometers per hour. It is suitable for both recreational and commercial flights, with a payload capacity of 270 kilos. This aircraft is easier to pilot than a helicopter, and its maintenance expenses are lower. It has a versatile internal system that allows you to personalize the electronic system. Select an engine with a power range of 141 to 160 horsepower and consider installing a heating system. Europlanes are ideal for site surveys, remote equipment inspections, and tourism, because it can be flown in any conditions. The aircraft has a ceiling of 4.5 kilometers. The final cost is determined on the equipment selected and ranges from $100,000 to $150,000 upon request. Number 8. Truerist. The Istanbul airport served roughly 37 million passengers in 2021. Consider the number of people who fly all over the world, many of whom not only eat but also sleep throughout their flights. This gadget was created to help passengers sleep better on airlines. Why fight an uncomfortable chair when you can sleep leaning forward? The designers of this support spoke with doctors, who stated that this posture promotes relaxation by facilitating better breathing and reducing pressure on the chest muscles. The device comes with a 27 by 20 centimeter carrying bag, so it won't take up much room in your suitcase. For $145, you may get a set that includes a support, a cover, and a tray table stopper. Number 7. PESASM-42. Is switching locomotives to hydrogen a financially viable option? It appears so. When compared to regular locomotives, these hydrogen-powered ones are estimated to be 5 to 7% more cost-effective over their whole lifespan. This fascinating experiment is taking place in Poland, and what you see here is a reworked SM-42 locomotive. The configuration is uncomplicated, with 4 180-kilowatt traction engines feeding 85-kilowatt hydrogen cells and a 167-kilowatt-hour battery. The cabin has also undergone significant alterations. Now that it is equipped with autonomous driving and obstacle detection systems, this locomotive may be handled by a single person. Number 6. Revolut. The restricted flying time of current drones due to excessive battery consumption is a prevalent challenge. When possible, the inventors of this remarkable drone discovered a clever solution by rolling instead of flying. This allows the drone to operate for 5 times as long as its competitors. Its adaptable design makes it useful for a variety of missions ranging from mine inspection to military reconnaissance. The producers are currently fine-tuning the drone while also seeking investors. They have received tremendous interest in the prototype from hundreds of companies. Number 5. Best Tug Helicopter Landing Pad. Here are some of the reasons why the developers of this product feel it is the most innovative, safe, and powerful helicopter landing pad ever developed. The P-15W can sustain 4.5 tons of load, has a large area of 4.6 by 4.6 meters, and can raise and lower its sides. By the way, this system is patent protected. The helipad is equipped with its own CPU, all-wheel drive articulated design, fuel reserve, and traction control. In the event of a difficult landing, the pad operates even on snow-covered terrain. Landing on the pad's sidewalls will allow you to alter the helicopter's position without risk of tipping over. Number 4. Crabster County Route 200. The maximum diving depth levels and mobility of the underwater robots produced until this time were very insufficient. Crabster, designed by South Korean engineers based on lobster and crabs, has more advanced equipment than other underwater robots. Crabster, which has 6 legs that can move independently of each other, can grasp objects and carry them wherever they want, thanks to the clamps on their front legs. In addition, the Crabster's upper to bottom ratio of each leg is designed to be 3-4, as in lobsters and crabs. Thanks to this ratio, it is ensured that the gigantic robot is much more efficient in terms of energy. Crabster's intricate legs contain many parts such as electric motors, gearboxes, closed gearing, and amplifiers. The outer part of the body of this robot, which weighs 600 kilograms, is covered with carbon fiber, and its legs are covered with fiberglass reinforced plastic material, resulting in a more durable and lighter structure. There is a Doppler flowmeter just above the Crabster's body. In this way, it can easily determine the speed and direction of the current and can stand against the current with its 6 legs by tilting its head forward in dangerous currents. In addition, Crabster, which has a total of 11 high-definition cameras, can provide real-time video images using sound waves even in turbid waters. Number 3. Kinetic. Here are some of the reasons why the developers of this product feel it is the most innovative, safe, and powerful helicopter landing pad ever developed. The P-15W can sustain 4.5 tons of load, has a large area of 4.6 by 4.6 meters, and can raise and lower its sides. By the way, this system is patent protected. The helipad is equipped with its own CPU, all-wheel drive articulated design, fuel reserve, and traction control. In the event of a difficult landing, the pad operates even on snow-covered terrain. Landing on the pad's sidewalls will allow you to alter the helicopter's position without risk of tipping over. Number 2. Solar Butterfly. This trailer is on a whirlwind tour that rivals some celebrities. It traveled over 30.000 kilometers across 27 countries in the previous year. The Solar Butterfly epitomizes its mission as it unfolds its wings from a caterpillar-like form, demonstrating the simplicity of transitioning from fossil fuels to renewable energy. Surprisingly, that's enough for the trailer to go up to 300 kilometers each day. Inside, there's a full-fledged mini house setup complete with a kitchen, toilet, shower, and 6 beds. Number 1. MORI-3. Another space development is a robot built of triangular pieces. Each module is self-contained and can be linked to others, allowing you to quickly construct the appropriate framework for a given task. The reason for this is that spacecrafts have limited room while performing numerous functions. As a result, a versatile and tiny robot will come in useful. For example, it can assist with repairs in open space, transport goods, or participate in investigations.